Good morning, vlog, and welcome back to Ray's Adventure for Vlogmas Day 1.
Woo! We're back again.
Yes, we are. Last year, made it to day 16, didn't successfully complete it, but I did make it further than the last time I did Vlogmas. But again, I am just so excited to be back in front of the camera. I'm feeling very encouraged, very inspired. I posted on my Instagram on @alexandrareyes, and I actually asked everyone if they were interested in me filming again for Vlogmas, and every single person said yes. So thank you so much to those who voted. You guys made my heart so warm. I felt instantly like, all right, I'm ready to get back into this. For the longest, I've been trying to think and process of like what the next step was for me. I do have a full-time job. I have a degree in psychology. Hi, for those who are new, my name is Alexandra Reyes. Thank you for tuning in. I'm 30 years old. Like I said, I have a degree in psychology, full-time job, love Disney. I am married. I actually will be celebrating 10 years of marriage with my husband, Leo, this month, because it's December 1st. So December 22nd is our 10-year wedding anniversary. We have a puppy who's laying right over here. And this background's new because we just bought a house this year, back in March. And wow, it has been something. That is why I have not picked up the camera, but I do have quite a bit of footage from when we were purchasing the house to the first tour of the house. So I'm super excited to share that with you guys. Yeah, I'm excited. I am so encouraged. I'm feeling so great this morning for day one of Vlogmas. I already took Milo out. I brushed my teeth and I'm about to get ready for work. Now that we live further from my job, it is a longer drive for me to get to work. So I have to give myself enough time. I am just really, really excited to be doing Vlogmas again. I am coming into this with a whole positive, optimistic attitude. Where years prior, I feel like I've always told myself that I wasn't gonna be successful because of the fact that I have a full-time job. But I have been following for many years so many different social content creators who had full-time jobs, and then they made this their full-time job. But I'm like, you know what? Like, I need to stop making excuses for myself and just do it. If I want to do it, do it. So I am really excited. Today is a leg day, so after work I'll be going to leg day. For those who like that gym content, I will be bringing you guys along with my trainer and a couple of the people that I work out with. But after that, I am going to, it's currently 8:15. I'm talking quick because I don't want this intro to be like crazy long, but I'm going to post on Instagram some questions or some updates that anybody may want to know, and I will be meeting with Leo, not meeting with him, but I'll be reunited with him when I come back home this evening, because we both have a long day. Leo's been gone for the last like few hours. I got to sleep in, so I'm excited to catch you guys up for Vlogmas Day 1, so I'll check back in later on when I can. So I'm dressed and ready for work here. Oh, my mom is calling. Hold on. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Say hi. Happy Vlogmas Day 1.
Happy Vlogmas Day 1.
Woo! All right, hold on. I'm gonna stop the camera. I have a few minutes here. I wanted to show you guys. My hair came out pretty okay for it just being in a bun, and I straightened it yesterday, but I went a little bit more auburn. My girl who does my hair, Cindy, who's a great friend of mine, she's been dying for me to go red, and I have been very much against it. And then this October I needed something different, and we went red, and I love it. It's great. I am about to pack my lunch and get ready to go to work. I have to leave in the next 5 minutes here. I have a very, very jam-packed day. If you don't like the moving, I'm so sorry. But I have to meet with the psychologist that is at the facility I work at. We meet for supervision to kind of discuss our cases. And then I have to do 2 sibling visits. I have to meet with a client for independent living. I might have to meet with 2, and then I have to complete an assessment that I was unable to complete. But Leo was kind enough to pack my lunch in La Croix Beach Plum. Excited for is Alani Nu's Witch's Brew. I'm taking this. It's their energy drink. It's 200 mg of caffeine, 0 sugar, gluten-free, vegan, biotin, B6, and B12 is in here. I plan on drinking this right like 30, 40 minutes before I actually have to leave to the gym from work. So I am so excited because that flavor is so amazing. It's currently 5:43. I just got out of work right now. I'm currently in the car about to pop open my Witch's Brew. I am so excited and heading to the gym. Currently 8:00. Just got home from the gym. I made myself a protein shake. This is the iOS 100 hydrolyzed 100% whey protein, strawberry flavored. This tastes just like strawberry milk. It's one of my favorites. My friend Linda actually introduced me to this one, and I haven't stopped tasting it because it just, I love strawberry milk. It reminds me of my childhood. So we are filming on Leo's cell phone because my camera died. I didn't get a chance to charge it throughout the day because of work, and then I was filming a little bit of clips at the gym. I'm sorry there's not a lot. It's only because there was a lot of people. So we wanted to end today's vlog with some questions. Thank you so much. Let's start off with a majority of the responses were just a simple, how are we doing? How are you? So would you care to begin?
Sure. I mean, it's a very good and difficult question. I think for the last couple of years, it's been really a roller coaster ride of emotions. Mm-hmm. So, you know, there's been really like very, how can I put this?
Highs and lows?
Like extreme lows, like really bad lows. And then towards the beginning of this year, there was like a really big high, I guess.
Yeah, well, I mean, we did get our house and we're looking for a house. Okay, as you guys can tell, Leo's not super expressive with his emotions.
I'm really not. It's just like, I don't know, it's just sometimes certain things are like out of your control, and sometimes you just have to go with how things are, and yeah, they're difficult to accept, but only God knows why things occur.
Yeah.
And so I do the best I can, you know, with dealing with stuff.
Alright.
How about you? How are you?
I would say, as of right now, I am doing well. I'm doing a lot better. If you would have asked me a few weeks ago, I probably would have not responded in that way. We had some things occur that I'm not really fully ready to even get into. And because of all of that, that really put me at a very, very low, probably the lowest I've ever really been in my life. But it, with this low, you know, I really took time to reflect, and I'm just so, so grateful. I don't want to get emotional, but like just so grateful for my support system and who my support is, because literally without them, like there's no way that I would have been able to get to this point where I'm at right now. And honestly, I've just taken every single hardship that we experienced and really tried my best to look at the positive of things and learn and grow as an individual and really deal with some difficult, like changing my headspace. No, I don't know how to really explain, but I think for me, the best thing has been setting appropriate boundaries and remembering my worth as an individual. It's been really hard, and I think that that's something that I've really struggled with in the last few years, but right now I am doing really well. I am very optimistic. I'm staying positive, remembering everything's in God's hands, and just remembering that like I can't take steps back and only to take steps forward, especially when it comes to ensuring my happiness and my security with all things. So yes, another question was, what have we been up to in the last year? And I started to think about that on the car ride home from the gym, and I'm like, what has happened? So we bought a house.
Yeah.
Our dream house.
Yeah, it's pretty surreal.
Yeah.
You know, there are moments where, you know, we just look at each other or certain things happen, or there are certain things that come into the house and we're like, wow, this is
our house.
This is your house.
I think I tell you quite frequently, I'm like, oh my God, can you believe this is happening? We hosted Thanksgiving this year. We also hosted 4th of July. We've been so blessed
to be
able to, my birthday. So I turned 30 and we had a huge all pink dinner. I'll include some pictures here. And we had Italian food. It was family style, just huge tables. It was everything I could have asked for in a birthday celebration, especially in our home. That made it fun. We even had a bartender, which was super cool. We had all types of different cocktails, and pink was the theme, and I think everyone understood that assignment. I feel like, you know, we haven't really celebrated or done anything super crazy because of the pandemic. We've tried our best to remain as safe as we possibly can. We've really taken time to spend time with our families, going to visit your family, my family, coming here, and just decorating and unpacking. We're still not done unpacking, and we can't wait to dive into that story with you guys of how we ended up with this house, because that deserves a whole vlog in itself.
Yeah, quite interesting.
Yeah, I'm trying to think, has there been anything else?
I mean, just getting acquainted with the house and making some changes to the house and...
Oh, updates, yeah, like paint jobs and light fixtures. Like nice updates. We're taking our time. There's no rush. We have the next 30 years in this house, and we just want to make sure that we take our time and not settle on anything, as you always say.
Right.
Leo's always like, we're not gonna settle for anything unless it's like the best of the best or we really love it. And so we've just been taking our time. Been about it. I'm really excited for whatever this month holds. I'm excited for the new year. Also, for all my people who really love to see that gym content, I just signed up for a challenge that actually starts on Monday, and so it's a MEPS team challenge, and I can get into that tomorrow because it's already long enough, but that will be coming as an everyday thing all the way up until Christmas Eve. I'm not excited. I hate high intensity, but I am optimistic because I haven't been consistent at the gym for the last few months. And so I'm just ready to get back into the swing of things. So thank you for watching Vlogmas Day 1.
Yay.
We will get back to you guys tomorrow. Oh, I'm sorry if I like smell. We are going to shower and get ready for the night. And mom, 10 o'clock on the dot. We will talk to you guys later.
Bye. See ya.